plastic everything. And it goes straight from the river to the ocean, where the animals digest the plastic, which they obviously can't. So ultimately, it ends up in the food chain, and in very small particles, also in your stomach. Hey guys, what's up? It's Ahmed Van Buren, and I hope you're having an amazing night. But I want to ask you if you can help me with something. As you know, I'm a global ambassador for the World Wildlife Fund, and I would like to make this world as plastic-free as possible. So that's why we make this event Plastic Smart. All you need to do to help me is when you finish your drink, bring your cup or your bottle to the bar, and you get a free coin. That coin gives you access to a special competition where you can win prizes like meet and greets, free tickets, and merchandise. So go now, and please help us reduce the plastic on this event. Let's make it plastic smart. Enjoy your evening.
Show me your every power, 'cause you're written on love. for space.
Thank you.
Are you guys ready to go even harder? Are you guys ready to go even harder? Then raise your hands up! Raise your hands up! Raise your hands up!
Everybody jump!
And bass and trance.
a slow emotional track also sounds like this. 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 A slow emotional track also sounds like this. Thank you.
tracks. Make some noise one more time for Giuseppe Ottaviani. Ooh, what an incredible night. I can't believe it's all over. Thank you so much for coming, guys. And before we go, as a couple of people, I do want to thank for helping us with making this event possible. Of course, the great social media team, David Lewis, Armada, 250K, iSupply, Art of Light, the Dutch Dance Reporters, G Productions, the radio department, all the events, and of course, all the fantastic DJs and other live acts that we had here today. This amazing event throughout the five stages. Most of all, I want to thank you guys out there. Without you and the Yardbirds, it wouldn't be possible for us to do this amazing event. You were loud, you were beautiful, and you were lifting us higher once again. Utrecht, are you ready for episode 1000? I'm here backstage with Ruben de Rons and myself, Armin van Buuren. We'll see you guys again next year. Thank you so much!